Mind your step.
Nigga, I'll jump off this shit if I want to. Oh, they blocking me in. It's linear. They blocking me in. The game is linear. That's what I'm talking about. I've been trying to tell my niggas in the group chat. The game is linear. Why can't I go where I want to go?
I detect something in you. A certain sense of... what is it?
Killing niggas.
Perhaps you belong in Slytherin.
Slytherin gang, nigga! I know damn well I don't have to start over. Hold up, is this me? Okay, so this shit crazy. So it did save. Okay. I hadn't did much of anything, but okay, yeah.
You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiggenworld potion. That stuff will hurt you in a second.
This game looks amazing. Nigga, I'll jump off this shit if I want to. Oh, they blocking me in. It's linear. They blocking me in. The game is linear. That's what I'm talking about. I've been trying to tell my niggas in the group chat. The game is linear. Why can't I go where I want to go?
Got the key that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching looking for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Bro, these controls is kind of wonky. Ancient magic?
Yes, a powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time.
This shit looks nice, though.
Was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the port key, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, that's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that one work you were practicing. Focus on the center.
Some players prefer to select targets and move the avatar with the same stick by disabling camera relative targeting in settings. Okay.
Your one work's improving with every cast.
Thank you, sir.
What? This shit kinda, this feels nice. Already got some money. Why can't jump off? Linear. No, don't do it to me. This is kind of giving me the effects of a shooter. And it's fucking
with
my head.
We're close now, it's just ahead.
Damn, I hope I can play this shit.
Steady yourself. Reparo.
I like that. This shit got some range.
some have built this here.
I suspect they...
I'm about to fight something.
That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Professor, this statue...
This may have been his home! Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
It can't be. Just a moment.
Thank you.
In fact, you'll see quite a few on our way to vault number 12. As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see now are the newest. Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts? They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. A what? That water washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure. Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you heard of it? These are the number ones that were passing that out deep in the garden. Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over 4 centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
We should be looking for.
I'm not sure. So, I wonder if you
mean... The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
What?
Thank you, Mike.
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio brands.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw on the port key container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward,
Revelio,
then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way.
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue?
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor.
Revelio, I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light. Lumos. What's happening? wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. Ah, that's where they're leading me. The girl again. Lumos. Revelio. Suppose I'm on my own this time.
What is this place?
I don't know. But I found this floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensive for viewing memories. I wonder.
Thank you.
same place.
The Oki is willing.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful
Percival.
Secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
The name sounds familiar.
If we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never... Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We would
all have thought differently if it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you should see.
I was right. Ranrok. Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's Hawks.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't.
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both, wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
Mm-hmm.
this feels so Harry Potter. I know, of course it's a Harry Potter game, but you really get that feeling. To be immersed in the world, this is crazy. And I ain't even started shit yet. Crazy. Trophy unlocked.
Locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrok. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony?
I had left. If you're lucky, we might still be able to get you sorted this evening.
I'll be in touch.
Professor Weasley!
Professor Weasley.
Just in time. Have a seat.
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Indeed. Much can be gleaned by having an adventurous spirit. But your professors have a great deal to teach you as well. I detect something in you. A certain sense of... what is it?
Killing niggas. Ambition, nigga.
Is it ambition? I may seem single-minded, but it is important to go after what you want from life.
Interesting. You recently learned that you possess a rare ability. I detect a growing sense of ambition, an eagerness for power. Perhaps you belong in Slytherin.
Slytherin gang, nigga! Told them niggas, I told them on Facebook, call me Draco motherfucking Malfoy. Oh man. I'ma accept that.
You belong in Slytherin. Injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled.
Nice way to say there's no Quidditch.
Enough! It's not as though I've banned flying altogether, but don't tempt me. You are here to focus on your academic futures. I'm sure you will have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow. I said, I'm sure you all have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow.
Quite an entrance. It's lovely to meet you.
Professor Weasley, would you be so kind as to show our new student to their common room?
I shall see to it, sir. As I was saying, I'm Professor Weasley. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Professor.
As Deputy Headmistress, it is my distinct honor to show you to your common room. Right this way. It's quite uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year. It may be a bit of a challenge, but one I'm sure you're up for.
I can be quite resourceful.
I suspected as much. This is the entrance to the Slytherin common room. In order to enter, one must simply speak the correct password. Aspiration.
Very well.
Aspiration.
Now I'm wondering what all the rest look like.
Now, go on in and get some sleep. You have a big day ahead of you tomorrow. I shall be back in the morning to collect you for your first class.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your first night at Hogwarts. Sleep well.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room.